start of the second period. And the Bruins is now leading 6-0. We need Eric Chung to mat number 19, please. Eric Chung, please report to mat number 19. We have a high hands technical violation on Anthony Lennox. Score is now 6-1.
By the way, 6-2. Lennox is locked hands and then skates.
Gabe Chalowski to mat number 7.
Well, he locked hands and he gave one for that, but he didn't give him to escape yet. Hey,
with an escape in the second period, the score has been narrowed to 6-2. Anthony Lennox leads 6-2. Mat number 5.
10 seconds.
Your attention, competitors, on mat number 3. We are moving about 3:32 to mat number 4. Once again, about 3:32 will now be wrestling on mat number 4. Now 1934 will now be up on mat number 16. Once again, about 1934 will now be wrestling on mat number 16. At the end of the second period, it is still 6-2 Lennox over Swift.
And your Tri-State champion on Mac.